All right. I need to go run daily on this one, I think. Ran to raid. Here, I need to go run this one. Orientation. But now I'm interested in getting some electronics, whether they're new or used. Well, new or broken, like defective. Cause shit, the money's tearing them down just as well as it is having them working. Cause I told her that. I said, "See, we sent y'all out," and I'm like in back of my mind, like, "I hope you know what you're looking at, and I hope if you make the right decision and pick something up that you know is monetary value is broke down or usable." No, I thought about that. Gunshots, heard him again. Off in the distance. And I'm the leader, Rock Crim, aka Cosmic Boy. Back on Brawl, magnetic powers aren't that big a deal, but
okay, Quizlet. Now we just need to make sure you can handle New Earth's atmosphere. Follow us to the obstacle course.
Cosmic Boy, apologies for this intrusion, but Beast Boy has caused some damage to our quarters.
Worried about losing that one. Hang up the phone, we're not the only 21sters here. Can we watch the test? Please?
Sure. Lightning Lad, Saturn Girl, can you deal with the room problem?
Of course. Watching their progress.
Impressive. All right, man. I think they're
ready to raid. Yep, I think so, because Larry didn't come in here. Yep.
Yeah. All
right. Later, man. Let's take that one car off the...
patterns trying to throw off my predictive algorithms, Starfire. Can you follow that other group?
Thank you. aside from my lab being completely destroyed? Yes. And the food court's clear. Cosmic Boy, Saturn Girl. Oh, Cosmic Boy, you got here fast.
Nah, I went the wrong way. I do it every time. Son of a bitch. It's right here. Barrow, barrow, barrow. Barrow, barrow.
You're in charge now.
Do we need to vote for a second deputy leader?
Legion Academy students follow their ridiculously retro routine.
Vital infrastructure was damaged and is in need of repair. We will not...
I've sensed malicious intent behind the wild surges of magic. Please counter it.
Let's shine a light on all these shadow creatures attacking citizens.
Your help here frees up Legionnaires off-world. Thank you.
Request. Manual reset for defective Protech models undergoing unknown error.
Thank you.
Alright, go back to the big monitor. Yeah. Oh, just gonna clone it. Oh, it's gonna dual image it. That's not gonna clone it. Is that the microphone one? Yeah. You know what? Let me try that. That speaker here. On this part. You're not supposed to be tech.
Oh,
This is gonna ring eventually. Put this shit back up. Get some juice. Cause I got the juice.
Wait, rescue me again. I'm gonna lead you to.
I'm so close to graduating. I'm in the shadows so I can practice this portion.
magic.
You should be a mentor. You make a great.
No longer detected.
Legion Academy students follow their ridiculously.
Among the Legionnaires, some have chemical flings, others devoted marriages, others still unbreakable aromantic bonds. No connection is quite like the other, and yet they are all love. I have not sought any such connection. It feels selfish. Any time spent on myself is time stolen from the galactic.
Success is vital for the war and for my survival. The more you succeed, the better my chances to be free. We have more work to do.
You're just in blowing stuff up, huh? I like you, kid. I like you a whole lot.
This war feels like it'll never end. With your help, we can defeat.
Thank you. if I can get my 3D printer up somewhat. I just closed out. What do you think about that, Raiden?
No, that's cool. That jumping puzzle was kind of sucked.
Not the worst one we've ever done.
Nah. No, it was good to get three pieces of gear, so I just need the arms and the helmet. I'll be set.
I just need the legs and the helmet. I need to make juice. Homicide juice.
I like that cryptic and Insignius shader. It's pretty nice.
Well, at least you got the Sparrow and the Ghost. Some juice, and then I'm gonna work on a 3D printer, try to get it set up so I can try to create fucking things. I swear I'm gonna probably take a picture of one of the broken ones because I kept them and fucking contact fucking Scuffs. Chris is not even there.
He's probably like in game chat or something. Or he's on his computer on the table. He'll notice. Oh, that's right. I forgot I had made this guy.
What?
Did you ever watch that, was it Machete?
Yeah.
I think the mayor's name was, like, Rathcock.
Okay.
So I named my fucking character, like, Rathcock. And I made him look like a fucking rooster in DC Universe, right? And something glitched out, so I had to put a ticket in, and they looked at the name, and they fucking changed it on me, and it said my name was inappropriate, so they turned it into Rap Rooster.
Find my Vantage broken one, but I can't find the ink cap to my fucking Vantage 2 broken. Must dog ate it. I wouldn't put it past those stupid ass. Actually have to have those to contact them. Past Dick for eating them. I'm not. It's one of the most dumbest fucking dogs there is. Thing is it sending me a whole new fucking kid, I think, if I just break off one of the little ones. I'm not for they would or not. I should break one of the hood ones. Thought I'd put them in there. Thank you. What the hell?
Hmm.
It's asking me to connect controller connecting. What the fuck?
For what? For your controller?
Yeah, it's asking me to choose a player. When my other controllers came on?
Possibly.
One I can use the one that I've already got because it is broke.
Oh, it is broke?
Yeah.
Well, that sucks.
I got one order, but it's not due in to like 10. Yeah, I bought that thing off and just seen. I thought it felt like it was fucking broke, but I was just hoping to God it wasn't. But I could tell that it's snapped right near the normal fucking spot, too. Pay $200 for a controller, and then the paddles were shit. Okay, let me just wire.
What are you talking about?
When I bought that step controller.
Well, we bought a step controller at the same time.
No, I'm talking about my Vantage too.
Bought it. Was it last year? Was either at the end of last year or the beginning of this year?
Let's see here. Yeah, it must have been the beginning of this year. Yeah, it was January 7th. Support is. Oh, that sucks. The Scuf Vantage 2 will not be supported or the PlayStation 5. However, they will not be compatible with PlayStation 5 games on PS5.
Well, that fucking sucks.
I still don't see where to fucking contact support. I mean, repair, a warranty and repair, I mean, it's not even a warranty. Shop, impact, proceed, accessories. They do not have Vantage to. Up anymore. PS4, it keeps on going to want to add another controller. Unless my controller's just fucking pissing. Because I don't think this one's off. No, that one's not on. This is the first time it's done this. So it looks like they no longer make replacement paddles for it.
That sucks.
Pay over $200 for a controller and can't even fucking use it.
Right?
Josh is out this week, and yeah, getting tired of dealing with idiots.
Huh. Not that the truth. Still going into that. Mm-hmm.
Did you pay your $15 subscription?
I did for just for a month. It's just like I have my escrow.
Yeah, my escrow was $11 million.
Well, I just made $20 million selling a fucking accent table. Apparently, one of these fucking auras that I have is worth, $1 billion.
Which aura is that?
Fucking solar, blue solar aura.
I'm going back. I jump on to see what auras I still had on there. I'll be right back.
I mean, it's fun for shits and giggles. It's not like take the shit seriously.
At one point in time, you guys did.
So did you, fucker.
Oh, crazy Chrissy.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see here. I'm in a queue. The graphics on this look like shit.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in my base. I gotta remember how to fly.
Just press X.
Right, but let's see here.
Yeah, it's then you hit your R3 button to get the boost.
R3 button is not working.
Maybe you have it. Whatchamacallit?
No, because my R3 button is R1. Yeah, for some reason, my R3 button is not working. I don't have anything on R3. Yeah, I can't believe my marketplace is gone.
All my shit was still in my, when I logged on.
All my base items are here, but those items are not.
I don't know. All my base items are there.
There's my teleporter. Could it be because I'm not subscribed?
No, because I wasn't even subscribed, and I still had it.
So there's blue, so aura. Pink, glimmering aura. Crown, glimmering aura. Crown, glimmering aura. Crown, glimmering aura. Green, glimmering aura. Purple. Guess I don't have that blue. What was it that you had?
Oh, blue solar.
I have a blue solar aura right here. Is that what you're talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have one.
Yeah, I think it's like for a $1 billion or something like that.
There's green, golden, white, red. Up in grand item menu. Which row?
Wait, which base are you in?
Mine. My main base, the one that was on the other side.
Chrissy Fight or Chrissy Pad?
I think it's Chrissy's pad. Fuck, I can't remember
all
which pad this
all
is.
All your shit's in Fight.
What the fuck is all my shit doing in Fight?
I don't know. That's where I'm at.
Yeah.
Because I don't even see one here.
That's gotta be Chrissy's pad.
Oh, well, then it's Chrissy's pad, yeah. I think you were still building that one up. Because you, all your armors are armories in here, too. I'm touching your bits, your little bitties right now.
The hell are you at?
The bottom.
Yeah, this looks a lot better. That tells you how much I've been on here. There we go.
I can remember. I can remember where your shit was at.
It's like right out, fucking.
Yeah, it's right outside the bay, the club.
Yeah. Okay, so where is the not mods? Is it consumables?
Which consumables?
Or is it to see how much those are selling for?
Oh, it's under
styles.
Well, it might be under styles. Just type in like smoke or solar. Just type in solar.
I don't remember how to get there.
And then the little black thing just hit up. So you might have to scroll through all the bullshit. Oh, that didn't work. Type in aura. I don't think they have any. That's why they don't. You can't see them. It's a blue aura. Blue filament.
Blue, I typed in blue solar.
There's a blue smoke aura, which goes for 800 million. This is a Tesla aura. Damn, so a green smoke aura goes for like $1 billion, which I got like 3 of them.
Yeah, I'm not even. What did you type in there?
Just aura? I just typed in aura, yeah. You just gotta scroll through the pages with your R2 button. It's like all the old school shit goes for a lot of money.
To draw sword. Well, pink glittering or glimmering aura is 60 mil.
You know what's funny?
Come on.
So, like, you really don't even have to grind in the game to level up. You know the loyalty points that we used to stack up? You can literally... So if you hit your start button, and then you hit R1, and it goes to your health and stuff like that.
I have
it tells you how much cash you have.
I have 550 loyalty points, 4,850 replay badges.
See, I got 2,000 loyalty points and 7,236 replay badges. But you could take your loyalty points. There's a machine over, like, in one of the clubs, and you could buy the new marks out of there. You could buy, like, a stack of 200. And you can literally just fucking buy the gear and shit.
You must have not have ended your subscription when we first quit.
What do you mean?
When we first quit DC?
Mm-hmm. What about it?
You didn't end your subscription, did you?
No, I did. I ended that shit. Like, I literally have to pay 38 something if I want to renew. Did what you go outside?
Yeah.
No, the club's way down here.
I can't believe my fucking R3 is not working. I couldn't do nothing if I wanted to. I just went inside the club.
Did you go in the club already?
Yeah. Wants me to speak to Supergirl. What the fuck?
No, you shouldn't have to. I don't even see you in here.
I'm in here. I see Blood Priest Stag. I see the Wanted Bounty. Damn, I'm only 143. I don't know how many fucking... Where's my... Shit, how can I save my fucking skill points? Can't remember.